Thanks for liking and subscribing to Snow Dogs Fluff.
Next.
Please say a line number or say correction.
Next. It's getting further away. Next.
Please say a line number or say correction.
Correction.
Apparently our Jeep thinks we want to go to Whataburger.
Please say a line number or say correction.
I don't understand.
Correction.
For Michigan. Please say the name of the city.
Traverse City. Should have left the city part off.
Do you mean Traverse City?
Yes.
Line 1 selected.
I don't think we want point of interest.
Please say a line number or say correction.
Apparently our dude thinks we want to go to Whataburger.
84.
The first page is already displayed. Please say a line number or say correction.
Cancel.
Please say a line number or say correction.
Stop, Jeep!
Cancel.
Please say a line number.
Shut up, Jeep.
Back to 80s music! We figured it out! It's telling us how to get to
target. Now, do you want to start route guidance?
Yes.
Yes.
We figured it out.
Yeah.
Now the Jeep's going to tell us how to get to Target in Traverse City.
Still rowdy, but
think.
Yes.
We're not sure. Eventually no, it will.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Let's talk to the Jeep more.
Right. Yeah, so that was interesting. Apparently we can talk to our Jeep, but apparently it doesn't listen very well at all. That was pretty funny. I should have pulled the camera out before.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. We're actually going Christmas shopping. Well, sort of. Christmas shopping and food shopping for specialty food items for videos, right?
Oh, is that it?
Well,
that
part of it. Depends on what I find.
Yeah.
Gingerbread Oreos at Target would be cool.
Need it out of the house.
Yeah, we need it out of the house. We don't really have that much snow over here. All of ours is melting. It's like 50 degrees today. And they don't really have much snow on this side of the state. We're kind of in the middle of the state right now, so.
Yeah.
Not much snow. All right, so we went to Toys R Us and they had the little black little My Little Pony, so I think I'm gonna have to open one. Jamming to music, huh?
I just turned the navigation volume all the way down again.
All right, I'm gonna open this. You get the box open and they're in a black bag.
Yeah.
You still can't see what they are. Oh, I think it has a horn.
Did it poke through the bag?
Look, it's apple bottom jeans. That's what Greg calls them. Oh, those are really cool. I should have bought more. See, I watched Hey That's Mike open a whole box of them, and they were so cool. I like the size of these. These are the perfect size. That's cool. Santa Paws should bring me some of these.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, because they're cool.
Well, maybe he'll find another one for you.
Maybe. Ah, they're so cool! Sweet, you can ride right there.
Awesome.
All right, let's go shopping.
Okay.
All right, so we made it to Menards, and I got the very last lighted dog that they had. Look, it's a husky. I got the last one. Yay! And I made it to Target, and I got a bunch of stuff for the taste test video, which will be super exciting. Look, a bag of stuff for the next taste video that we're doing. Hi girls, we made it home. While we were gone, Greg came over and fed the dogs because we were gone a little bit longer than anticipated. Did Greg come and feed you? Was it delicious? And Memphis had free roam of the house again. I know, you're doing so good. You're doing so good. Now that there's a little bit better lighting in here too, I'll show you this again. This was at Menards. Memphis, you're not helping. It was the last one and I managed to get it, so I'm pretty excited. Probably open it up tomorrow because it's late and we're getting ready to go to bed, right? What do you think, girls? I brought home another husky. What do you think, Oakley? Is it amazing? That's amazing. We just filmed the Christmas card exchange video for the dogs. That video actually goes up on December 1st over there, so if you want to know about it, there'll be a link down in the video description so you guys can check it out if you want to participate in our Christmas card exchange. But for now, we're going to bed. Right? What is it? Is it really interesting? Is it... Oh, there's a hole in the box. Is there a hole in the box? Really interesting? All right. Good night, audience.
Thanks for liking and subscribing to Snow Dogs Vlogs.